I'm 5'10". You know, he was, he just got out of the joint, and I was panhandling for some change down there in Pompano Beach. And he was with a chickadee, and I had to have about 40, 50 cents. I was trying to get a beer. He said, "What are you talking about? You don't know me. You don't know me." Go on, boy, he's going to try to jump on in and watch you. And I said, "Fuck, I guess I don't want to know you either, Bubba." And his old lady come in between, and he's all right. He just got out of prison. So then we went about, well, you know, I guess he was, you know, all on edge, you know, and things in life. And...
I'm so fly. I got money, so that's a good enough reason about the things I buy. I'm so